My name is Steve Elfenbein, and I'm the Alcohol and Other Drugs Counselor and Coordinator here at Colgate. So before I start, congratulations on finishing up what was probably a pretty spectacular high school experience, and I know you will have a great experience here at Colgate. So the first thing I want to talk about, and maybe the most important thing really, is I know that when you hear Alcohol and Other Drugs Counselor, sometimes that can feel like, oh, that's who you go to when you get in trouble. Well, we don't want it to feel that way. So my offices are located at the Shaw Wellness Institute and the Counseling Center. We want you to feel like those are places you go for support, to process, for advice, for compassion. If you just want a safe place, if you want a place to spend some time, we want you to see Shaw as that place for you. And I will tell you this. We want to have conversations with you. We want to support you in the best way possible. And I really must say, I look forward to meeting each and every one of you at orientation and throughout your entire time at Colgate. And as of equal importance, maybe, I'm a huge basketball and movie fan. And if you ever feel like you want somebody to talk to, my door, just like for anything else, virtual or otherwise, is always open. I hope you guys are having a great summer, and we'll see you soon.